Foam rolling the hamstring. Starting with your foam roller underneath the hamstring that you're rolling, bring your opposite leg up so that you're standing on this foot. Raise your hips and roll to scan along the length of the muscle. You can roll, when you're foam rolling the hamstring, you can roll all the way up to your sit bone. And then you can roll all the way down to just above the back portion of your knee. You can externally rotate or turn your toes out and roll your lateral hamstring, or you can internally rotate and turn your toes in so that you can roll your medial hamstring. Ooh, it's tender. And just roll the full length of the muscle. When you find a place that's uncomfortable, like I did out here, stop, cross your legs, lower your hips, and hang out for 30 to 60 seconds or until the pain dissipates.